One more.
Those of you who know me know I've been running track since I was 6 years old, and I have my mother to thank for it because she ran track at The Ohio State University, and honestly, I would have never been in it had she not ran. That being said, track is honestly so special to me, not just because I've been doing it so long, but it's allowed for me to grow and develop as a person. I've spent countless summers training, lost a lot of races, and battled with performance anxiety, and naturally, I've grown to have some level of mental toughness even in the most difficult races. But it's undeniable the benefits I've had with track. I've made so many of my close friends through track, and I've met so many different people, especially on my official visits. I've been able to travel to places I would have never seen, and the bonds from my coaches like Coach Andre and Coach Sean are going to be lifelong. I also can't deny the support I have from both my parents and family. My dad's unconditional support, I can't express enough. I really appreciated it, and it's really helped me grow into a bigger person. They're my true supporters, and without them, I'm nothing. That being said, junior year was my breakout season, and I saw myself really grow tremendously in track, and I was able to perform my best so far. It really opened up opportunities for me that I would have never thought would be possible a year ago, and I have God to thank for that. So my work paid off.
We keep it going, let's go, go. Don't need no keys to go, no keys. Fucking with me, you go, me. Nobody seen lil' bro, ain't seen him. Living like fast, you go, fast. Keeping it going, you go, keep going. Keeping it going, lil' ho, you know. Keeping it going, lil' ho, ho. How about the whole gang get geek, yeah, yeah. How about that? How about the whole gang get freaked, yeah, yeah.
With that being said, I'll continue my athletic career and academic career at the University of Georgia.
Honestly, this video is mad late, but what can I say? Better late than never, right? So thanks guys for watching, I really appreciate it, and I hope I see you guys again next time. Thank you so much.
I'd like to end with a fun question on Georgia Mile Split. Who's the best musical artist to listen to before a race?
Chief Keef.
Chief Keef, the music of champions. Congratulations, Miss Sydney.
Thank you.